What up, Cain family? Alright guys, so I am going to prank my husband. This is what I'm going to do. Okay, he's in the shower right now. But I'm going to say that I am doing a DIY project. And then I'm asking my husband to open this. And then I'm going to put some fart spray in it. So here we go.
Ben! Ben! Come here! Oh, yeah? Come here. Oh, man. Ben! Can you open it? Ben! Can you open this so I can work on these for the meantime till the food comes?
Open what?
The mason jar, I can't fucking open it.
Honest? This one?
Yeah.
You can open it?
What the fuck, babe? No, not here.
What?
Look at it! What's wrong?
There's water or some shit in it. Oh! Oh, what the fuck? I was wondering, I was like... Oh, man, that straight up smelled like ass!
Don't put it on our bed!
The fuck? Oh, yeah, shit. I was wondering, I was like, there's gotta be a prank.
That shit stinks.
Oh, man, you just straight up put liquid ass in there, too. Ugh, that was nasty.
You're all just open it like nothing,
yeah,
like...
I was like, I thought you were gonna dead ass, like, put super glue.
Oh, that stinks.
Yeah.
Our whole room's gonna stink now.
Oh, man, in our room?
Well, I had to get you out of here somehow.
Yeah, I was on here. I was like, that shit nasty, though. Can't believe you did that.
All right, guys. I got my husband back. I'm sure my sisters are going to be happy that I put fart spray and he had to smell it.
Nah, I'll get her back, guys. Everybody knows it's me when it comes to pranks. I got this. She is definitely going to be scared after this. Look at her face. She knows it.
He had a taste of his own medicine.
Half that medicine was your idea last time we did it.
That stuff stinks. I had to take my comforter off my bed.
I know.
We need to clean it now.
And it smelled like a bunch of perfume in here. She sprayed like... at least 52 sprays.
Yeah. So hopefully my washer don't break because our comforter is pretty big.
All right, but watch this. I got you guys. I swear I'm going to get her back. Hit me up. Let me know. Don't do it in the comments. Just hit me up personally and let me know if you guys have any other ideas. You know, I'm going to come up with my own magic, but I got this.
Team Jazzmin, guys. Comment below. All right, guys. Peace.